Don't worry about it. When the spell wears off, you won't remember a single thing. Although I've got a couple things I'd like to say to you before it does.
Say it fast, will you?
Oh, shush.
You know, Paige, I've been thinking. I've been in here a long time, and I realized what I did to you was really wrong. I hope you're buying this.
You know, I thought you would have a problem with magic. I didn't think you would be a problem on a basic human level.
Look, I was gonna tell you about Morgan and the kids at some point. No, I wasn't.
For what it's worth, Nate, I don't hate you. You're just too pathetic. Doesn't matter anyway. It's gonna be over in like a second.
What happened? Why am I in jail?
I don't know. Why don't you ask your wife?
What's so funny?
You'll never know. A little friendly advice. Don't ask any questions. Don't call Paige and walk away as fast as you can.
Is that a threat?
Actually, Nate, it is.
I'm sorry, Mr. Dean, but if we don't leave very soon, you're going to miss your meeting.
I know. Phoebe! Wow, you're cutting it pretty close, aren't you? Where are your bags?
Jason.
You're not coming, are you?
No, I'm not. I want to. More than you know.
Well, then why don't you?
It's hard to explain. I just feel like, for now at least, that my place is here, you know? That this is where I need to be. Not forever. I mean, God, I hope not forever. Just for now.
I guess I should have gotten your jewelry after all.
I think he looks a little like your grandfather. Oh, trust me, that's a good thing. He was a good man.
Nice to know. Shall we?
I call forth from space and time matriarchs from the Hallowell line, mothers, daughters, sisters, friends, our family spirit without end, to gather now in this sacred place and help us bring this child to grace. The next generation has been born into our family, our legacy. We pledge to be with this child, this beautiful boy, always. Apart but never separate, free but never alone. He is one of us, and because of that, we will bless him with all the goodness that we are. Welcome to the family, Wyatt Matthew Hallowell. Blessed be.
Blessed be.
Blessed be. Blessed be. Blessed be. Take good care of my great-grandson.
Yeah.